another video. Woo! And you can see a backpack. And you can see a teddy bear.
Okay.
Now, let's get on to what's in my backpack. So, this is my backpack. Excuse this. This is my backpack for back to school. What else should I say? Like, the essentials for back to school. I have two pockets here, and you open them like this. You open them like this, and you can put water bottles on both sides. But now let's go on to this section. So, I have a magnetic. It's my magnetic. So, yeah, it's pretty big. I like this backpack because it's really roomy. Okay. Now, I gotta put this like this. Wait. Okay. Let's put this this way. If I can over my whole desk. There you go. Even though that's not bad. Okay. So let's go with this first name. Okay, so the Webster, I have a thesaurus. I'm pretty sure you need a thesaurus for my grade. I have two number two pencils, regular. I got them 10 regular colored markers. I might get neon. I don't know yet. Okay, I got these colorful pencils, and they're like purple chevron. Got this design, got polka dots, you got zebra, got leopard. No, I don't have leopard. You don't got leopard. And I'm just gonna grab. Okay, I have these post-it notes, and they're pink, blue, teal. On top. Got those. Gotta get that off. I got two boxes of crayon. And long story short, I want to make this a short story. I need two boxes of crayons because everybody at my school or in my class, I'm the one who has the most crayons and they're not broken. And I always break, like, sometimes I break them, but I break my crayons because I write, like, I color so hard, they snap, I throw them away. But instead of throwing them away, I make crayon lipstick. If you haven't checked out that video, somewhere on the screen. Just click there and watch, and you'll get, like, a link to my video. But I use my scraps for crayon lipstick, and I save them. But for this, everybody uses my crayons, so I always have a secret pair. So if you are in my school and you're in my class, because I don't know who is going to be in my class, you're the only people who know that I have a secret box of crayons, and this is the one that I use to give everybody. But I got I love this one. It's like a mint green going to like a white. and I really hope that you enjoyed. I'm not bragging in any way. Like, I don't want to brag about any school supplies that I got. But I really like my school supplies, and I hope you guys like yours, too. And without further ado, let's just hop right to the end of the video. Because we are at the end of the video. What are you saying, Alyssa? Can we just pause? Okay. I'm unpausing. Ready? Okay. Now, I hope you guys enjoy. Peace out.